anaphase. During anaphase, the sister chromatids separate at the kinetochores, and the daughter chromosomes, along with the divided centromere, move towards the opposite poles as the microtubule shortens. The poles of the spindle also move apart and help to separate the chromosomes. As the chromosomes separate completely into two sets, one at each pole, anaphase is considered complete.